like in xylophone. Okay? So X says xylophone. If you're a phonic teacher, don't teach that. As in box. Now, ma'am, for everything you started with the stress word, here, why do you have it here? Because X usually has lesser words. You can say this way, no issue. And in case you need it in front, it's X-ray. Xmas, the short for Christmas. Okay, let's go to the letter Y. Y sounds basic. I'm not talking about the guess vowel. Y sounds year. Year. I have it in Indian language. I put it year. Year as... Okay. How do you pronounce that? How do you spell it out, please?
Y-A-T-C-H?
Y-A-C-H-T?
Yeah.
Y-A-C-H-T, are you sure? Why did we have two different answers then? I don't know. Y-A-C-H-T. Yeah, spelling is correct. I don't know the pronunciation. I gave you a 10-minute break. If you want to discuss, you can discuss. Think about it. How do you pronounce that? We are going to come back to that later. I will not take that as an example here because I'm not telling. Yes, it is correct. But we have to pronounce that well. Yellow is fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't know. I said after the break. Let's go to the next alphabet.
Oh, I was talking about Y-A-K.
Acha, yak. Okay. Y-A-K, yak. Yeah. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
It's okay. Z sounds? Z sounds? As a bee buzzing. Z sounds? It is not Z only, so that is why I put a triple Z. Go to sleep. Mm-hmm. Zebra. Zip. Very good. So we are end for today. As the first break. Say it as a zebra. No issues. Okay. I want you all to take a break. Have your coffee or tea. And you are going to pronounce each phonically. Each letter. And we'll have an activity after that, a test kind of. Okay, so that's now. X-ray, X-mystery, box, fox is also fine. Okay, we take a 10-minute break. That again depends because we have made it simpler. But phonics, it is phonics.
It's all about style phonetically. We are not using external, we are just being formalized.
Each school fees, alag school mein alag andaz. Ab dekho, she has a method of wearing a dupatta, she wears it over her neck. She has a method, she puts it down. She has a method where half it's up, half it's down. She has a method where she doesn't put dupatta at all. I have a method where I put it on my head. So each school teaches differently. I'm not saying in my school this is right, in my school this is not adopted. No, nothing of that sort. Get an awareness, get your foundation right, and we'll do activity after that. In case they want you to adopt in a particular way, you are ready for it because your foundation is strong. I'm just giving you the basic here. We're going to go to the adult version after this. Okay?